Namaste. Thank you for enrolling to this course. KiCad is a cross-platform and open-source EDS suite. You will get all the information about KiCad from kicad-pcb.org. About section gives you history and main author's details. KiCad is an open-source tool for electronic design automation that basically means you can handle schematic capture and PCB layout to produce Gerber output files. KiCad was first introduced in 1992, which underwent a lot of major revisions, and now it is recognized as a solid and reliable CAD application. It is open source and has a growing community of users and contributors. This software suite is well supported by corporate world that includes Raspberry Foundation, DigiKey and Arduino. KiCad has a blog post section that gives details of the latest release and other announcements there. KiCad mainly handles schematic capture, PCB design and a 3D viewer. The schematic capture is provided by the eSchema tool, which has all the toolsets to draw a schematic circuit in a simple and efficient way. The videos on the website are sufficient for you to master the KiCad tool without any problems. You can export the schematic to PDF, SVG and other formats. eSchema also has integrated electrical rule check. You can export netlists in formats such as PSPICE, CADSTAR, PCBNew or XML. You can generate bill of materials that will help in component procurement and price estimation. KiCad is bundled with a vast library of symbols, footprints and 3D models. Good thing about KiCad is, library is community maintained, so you will find most of the components there. With the KiCad tool, you can make professional layouts with up to 32 copper layers and without any restrictions on the board size. PCBNew is the toolset used for PCB layout. It has got push and show router, means as you draw your tracks, it pushes forward traces that are in the way, or your track will be rerouted around the obstacles without overruling the DRC constraints. For high-speed boards, it allows us to match the trace length. There is a footprint editor to modify an existing footprint or create a new part. 3D Viewer is a part of the KiCad tool suite, allowing us to inspect our design in an interactive manner, so we can pan and zoom around to inspect more details. If you are not happy with all these, KiCad supports few external tools to aid us in development of projects. Currently, the supported tools are KiCad StepUp, KeyCost, Altium to KiCad, eShow, and FP8. So all these features are okay, but are there any proven PCBs designed in KiCad? Yes, these are the boards designed in KiCad tool suite. The list is really long, so check this motor board based on Atmega 328. So this GitHub page gives all the source files for anybody to access at any time. This is just a sample. There are a lot of projects which are created using KiCad software. The biggest advantage of using open source tools, apart from being it free, the community support you get from users and developers. You can post your queries and get it clarified from community users around the globe. The help section has getting started manual, all the necessary documentations and tutorials. Here is a quick summary of KiCad functions. KiCad uses two types of library. One is symbol, which we use in schematic capture, and the other is footprints, which define the physical dimension of a given part on PCB. Symbol has file extension as .lib and footprints have .pretty. The basic workflow in KiCad is creating a project, then we can create a schematic with eSchema. Next is to assign the footprints to symbols and then generate the netlist. Finally, we can create a board with PCBNew by importing the netlist from eSchema. Later, we can generate the Gerber files after checking the design rule check for sufficient isolation and other constraints. You will get detailed information and step-by-step guide from the documentation. The KiCad is well documented and I recommend you to download all these PDFs for future reference. If you feel like reading documentation is really cumbersome job, there are a good number of tutorials that includes videos as well. These open source projects need good contribution from the user community, so you can think of in whichever way possible. Download the latest version of KiCad as per your operating system from this page. Whether it is Windows, Linux or Mac, KiCad is available for most of operating systems, so no worries. Download and install the software in your system at your own convenience. Take care.